Here we have to check whether each of these sides form a right triangle or not. So check one by one now. Yeah, I'm recording. Don't worry, don't worry. Thank you very much. I will give you just one small hint here. Not that great. Check for sum of squares of smaller sides equal to square of longer side. Because here we don't know which is hypotenuse, which are remaining other two sides. But longer side will be always hypotenuse. So that smaller side square should be added together, and that sum should be equal to square of longer side. For this equality, you have to check. If there is equality, then the three sides given will form right triangle, otherwise not. So first one, smaller side here is 7 and 24, right? So 7 square is 49. Then you have 24 square is how much? Anyone? 576. Very good. 576. And we are having longer side as 25. 25 square is how much? It is 625. Very good. Very good. Now 7 square plus 24 square is
49 plus 576.
9 plus 6, 15. Carry 1. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. Carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. Yes, correct. You get 625. And what is 625? 625 is 25 square. Therefore, by Pythagoras theorem, seven centimeter, then 24 centimeter and 25 centimeter form a right triangle. Hypotenuse is twenty-five centimeter. They are given 3 centimeter, 8 centimeter, and 6 centimeter. 3 square is 9, 8 square is 64, 6 square is 36, but we have to add smaller side squares together. 3 square plus 6 square is 9 plus 36, that is 45. That is 45. And this is not equal to 64, which is 8 square. That means 45 is not equal to 8 square indirectly. Therefore, according to Pythagoras theorem, therefore, according to Pythagoras theorem, three centimeter, 8 centimeter, and 6 centimeter do not form right triangle. They do not form right triangle. Third and fourth you take as homework. Third and fourth you take as homework.